being here today and seeing all you guys here just for me. It's amazing to know that my accomplishments and the things that I achieved and the things that I've been working for so many years has led me to events like this and being able to travel all over the country and just meet so many amazing people and, you know, be part of events like this. But, you know, my whole gymnastics career started, I would have to say, when I was born. Both of my parents